Sven, the creator of the XUSO collection on Atomic Hub and the VEX blockchain, and I would like to introduce NFT keys. So let's show me you a demonstration. The idea is you're running a WordPress blog and you have content and you want to make it accessible only by the owners of your NFTs. So the user can log in here with Cloud Wallet on of VEX or the Anchor Wallet. I will do it here. Approve. Then there will appear a verify button. It will disappears now because I'm already verified. And then the protected content will appear. And it will only appear when this account I'm logged in has the given NFT. So here, thank you for the band Massive and Mensch for donating this unreleased electronic songs. You can hear it when you want to test it. You can use my drop here. I offered the usual way is this, that XUSO assets are unique, but this drop is accessible. There are much more assets than only one. You can buy this NFT key demonstration asset for 1 VEX, and when you own it, you will be able to see this protected content. So, when you are running a WordPress page, you can go to my GitHub page and will find the configuration. You will find the zip file with the newest version. This is the first version, very young. I will extend it in the future. And you will see here a small demonstration how you can configure it. The first short code is the OSIO login. It shows you this area with these two login buttons. The second short code is the NFT info. Here you can embed this text here. And this text will disappear when the user is logged in. And the protected content is here by the NFT content tag. It starts here and ends here. And you can configure it in different ways. In this way, it's configured on collection. Only the collection XUSO can be accessed, this protected content. You can also combine it in this way and use multiple collections and separating it with semicolons. And you can also configure it to template and put a template here in the short code or even more. Or you can configure it to a single asset and give here enter here the asset ID, but only one account can own a single asset, but maybe your application needs this kind of configuration. So we'll extend it in the future to schemas because collections and templates are quite poor, but it's enough to log in to verify and to show the protected content. Yes, maybe you found this useful and want to test it. You will find all links below the video. And maybe you want to take part to my drop. You can also join my Telegram group, XUSO Art, and then you will get more updates about my XUSO collection and, of course, the development of this plugin. Yes, that's it. So, have fun to use it.